Na collab, yeah. She wants some collab. I can see for you.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So first of all, I've already done my brows, and now I'm going to start with the eyeshadow application. I'm using that red shade over there and applying it above my crease. Yeah, applying it and blending it like so. Want to make sure you blend in your eyeshadow properly. Make sure you blend it so you don't get any harsh lines. I'm just gonna keep applying it and blending it. After that, I'll be taking my LA Girl Pro Concealer. I'll be using it as my eyeshadow primer. So I'm trying to get my crease here. That's why you see me blinking up. So wherever the concealer touches, that's where I'm going to start drawing my crease from. If you don't want your eyeshadow, you know, being all over the place. Now I'm drawing out my crease with my angle brush. Using that peach shade from my eyeshadow palette, of which I can't remember the name anymore. I got that a very long time ago. Now I'm applying it to my outer, from my out, my inner tear ducts, my inner, well, inner crease. There's something like that, so I'm applying that shade right there. Sorry, I wasn't aware that I wasn't facing the camera for you guys to see what I was doing, but you know, I'm still applying my shadow anyway. Now from my sleek eyeshadow palette, taking that shade, and I'll be applying it in the middle, just at the middle. Give it a kind of different effect. Eyeshadow to set in properly. Fine, I'm applying my liquid liner. I'm going to be doing an angled liner here. I should have blended my eyeshadow before applying my liner. So if you are going to be doing this, make sure you blend out your eyeshadow. I'll be doing that later on. It just keeps my mind. So make sure you blend it out before applying your liner. that, I'm going into blending it to remove every harsh line or any harsh line that might be there. So I'm just blending out all the harsh lines out until it's all smooth and blended out properly. Now I've already done both eyes and applied my guys when I applied my lashes. So it's about putting glue on then put it on your eyes. That's it. Now I'm applying my foundation, Milani concealer and foundation, but Milani 2-in-1 concealer and foundation. That's what I always use. That's what I've been using for a while now. Area just to get that shine. fine setting spray. I'll be applying my sleek matte lipstick. I'm first applying the rosy pink.